We'll move to the next topic, comparison of numbers. So I'm just moving to the exercise. First one, A main. Okay, A main, compare the following numbers and put the correct sign, less than, greater than or equal to. Okay, comparison means you have to compare the two numbers and you have to keep which sign you have to keep, whether it's less than, greater than or equal to. Okay. So first one is 2785. So all of you take out the page number 30, exercise 2F. 2785 and next also 2785. Okay, so both numbers are equal. So which sign will you use? Yes, equal to sign. Equal to. Next, second one, 7864 and 2439. Okay, now how to compare? See, how to compare? First you have to see the number of digits. Here the number of digits are 4 and here also 4. Okay, now next you have to see the thousands place number. Here the thousand places number is 7 and here is 2. Okay, so which number will be big? Yes, the number is the 7,087 is big, right? 7 digit is big. So this number is bigger than this number. Okay, like you have to find out. Okay, so which sign will you use? This number is greater than this number, right? So greater than sign. Greater than sign. So 7864 is greater than 2439. Okay, so just compare each digit, 7, 8, each place digit you have to compare. Next, third one, 5789 and 4689. Okay, now see the numbers are digits. It's here also 4 digits and here also 4 digits. So that is okay. Now look at the thousands place. Here the number is 5 and here the number is 4. So which one is big? Yes, 5. So the number, this number is bigger than this number. So 5789 is bigger than 4689. So which symbol will you use? Yes, greater than. Greater than. So 5789 is greater than 4689. And look at the fourth one. 8477 and 2989. Look at the number of digits. Number of digits are same, 4 and 4. Now look at the thousands place. Thousands place number is 8 and here is 2. So which number is bigger? Big. Which number is big? This 8477 is bigger than 2989. Got it? How to compare the numbers? So thousands place, you compare the thousand place numbers. Which is the greater number? That number will be greatest number. So which sign will you use? Yes, greater than. So 8477 is greater than 2989. Got it? Now turn next page. Fifth one. 5723 and 5811. Look at, first you look at the number of digits. Yes, here number of digits are same, 4 and 4. And look at the thousands place. Here thousand place is 5 and here also 5. Okay, so what to do? Both thousands place numbers are same. Okay, now look at the hundred place number. If the thousand place numbers are same, next you have to see the hundred place number. Hundred place number is 7 here, 7. Right, 7. And here, what is the number of 100 place number is 8. And here is 7. Okay, so which number is big? Yeah, 8 is big, no? So this number is bigger than 5723. So 8 is big number. The 100 place number, 8 is big. So the number, that number is greater number. That number is the greatest number. Okay, so how to find out? First you have to see the number of digits And if the number of digits are equal, you have to see the thousands place. Both places are equal, then you have to see the hundred place number. Hundred place number is 1 is 7 and 1 is 8. So which one will be big? 8. 8 only. So that number is greatest number. So which sign will you use? So this will be the small number, right? So you have to write the less than number, less than. So how to read the number 5723 is less than 5811. So you have to use the less than symbol, because this number is greater number. Okay, one second, I will erase it and I will write once more. Yeah, so which symbol will you use? Less than symbol. Then how to read this 5723 is less than 5811. Okay, understood? Okay, I hope you can finish it. Next exercise, 6 to 12 exercise, right? Okay, try to finish it. Now I'm moving to B main. Circle the smallest number and underline the greatest number in each row. What you have to do? You have to see, circle the smallest number. So you have to see which is smallest. You have to find out which is smallest. Then you have to circle. And you have to find the greatest number that you underline. Okay. So first one. I'll read the numbers 1471 and 146, 1163, 1167 and 1165. Here, which is the smallest number? Just check it. See, this is also four digit. Only this is will be the 3-digit number. So which will be the smallest number? Yes, 146. So 3-digit number. So you have to circle the smallest number. And next you have to find the greatest numbers. See, the all numbers are 4-digit number. And see the thousands place here also 1111. All thousands place numbers are 1. Then you see the next 100 place 4. Here 111. So which is big? Yes, 4 only, right? So 1471 is the biggest number. So you have to underline. Underline 1471. Okay. Got it? How to do? So greatest, smallest number you have to circle and greatest number you have to underline. Now look at the second one. 1721, 1271, 1282, 1605 and 1642. Here which is small number? Just to try to check which is small number here. Here 1700, here 200, 1280. See, all 4-digit numbers, all the thousands place numbers are 1 and 100 place numbers. See the 100 place here 7, 2, 2, 6, 6. So here which is the smallest number? 2, right? Yes, 2. 1271 and here also 1282. So which is small? 1271. So you have to circle. And greatest number, which is greatest number? 1000. Here see the 100 place 1721. Here all 2, 6 and 6. So greatest number is 1721. Okay. I hope you can finish this main also. B main also. Okay, finish it, children. B main also. So two exercise, you finish it in your textbook. Okay, if you have any doubt, we'll clarify in the next live session. Okay, children, thank you. We'll continue in next class. Have a nice day.